Good morning to all of you, my dear students. Today we will be starting Geography Chapter 2, that is Physical Features of India. We have already learned in the previous chapter that India is a vast country with varied landforms. We have already discussed that, in fact, our country has practically all major physical features of Earth, that is mountains, plains, deserts, plateaus and islands. Now, we will learn how these physical features have been formed. We will also learn more about major physical features of India and how they have been formed. We find different types of rocks. Some are very hard like marble and some are very soft like soapstone. The color of soil varies from one place to other because soil is formed out of different types of rocks. Have you ever thought about the causes of these variations? India is a large landmass formed during different geological periods, which has influenced her relief. Besides geographical formations, a number of processes such as weathering, erosion, and deposition have created and modified the relief. Our scientists have attempted to explain the formation of physical features with the help of certain theories, that is the theory of plate tectonics. According to the theory, the crust, that is the upper part of Earth, has been formed out of 7 major and some minor plates. The movement of these plates result in building up of stresses within the plates and the continental rocks above. And 3 types of plate movements convert into different boundaries, that is convergent boundary, divergent boundaries and transform boundary. Convergent boundaries, it is formed when plates come towards each other. Divergent boundaries, it is formed when plates move away from each other. And the last one is transform boundary. It is formed when plates move horizontally from each other. The movement of these plates have changed the position and size of the continents over millions of years. Such movements have also influenced the evolution of present landforms of India. Now we will discuss about how Himalayas were formed. It is believed that millions of years ago, India was a part of a big continent known as the Gondwana land. The peninsular part of the Gondwana land was the oldest landmass. The Gondwana land included India, Australia, South Africa, South America, and Antarctica as one single landmass. The conventional currents split the crust into a number of pieces, leading to the drifting of Indo-Australian plate after being separated from the Gondwana land towards north. The northward drift resulted in the collision of the plate with the much larger Eurasian plate. Due to this collision, the sedimentary rocks which were accumulated in the Geosilicic known as Trithes were folded to form the mountain system of Western Asia and the Himalayas. Now we will discuss about the major physiographic divisions of India. The major physiographic divisions of India: the Himalayan mountains, the northern plains, the peninsular plateau, the Indian desert, the coastal plains, the islands, which we will start in the next video. Thank you.